Ya Ike Black Nana ya brefo awa ye adwuma ewo onia awusia ewura ya ba pontene ne enura nwumle atem didie pa obedidi aye Ghana fo ne nam so ema bi eka Captain Smart abusia empenifo se ensa ama aduane adi no ye ntwa nsansa no ntontwene abusia nana ya brefo abebo bona adwene pa de achre Dr. Kwaku Oten. Who's a non Father's Day? Na Abuzia and same because I mean make us yet and me pass a quanya quadin chilimu and num and no Father's Day na Nana Yabre for a wish a year Dr. Kwaku Oten, a former manager. Father's Day, Nebusia, and Nam Suman, Simbia, Nana Yabrefo Kikaye, Ebiako, Editia Captain Smart, at the same time, Okatechia Frifa, Abusia, and Samuel, and Yenyan, and Yenyan, and Yenyan,
going through my Facebook post, and I noticed that people are commenting negatively beneath Dr. Kwaku Oten. The picture I'm posting, I posted two different pictures wishing him happy Father's Day. I've said nasty things about Angel FM, and I'm posting him. What for? Really? Ghana for marginal for Mumubi. Mumubi. Especially Facebook. You people, look, I just don't get you. I think and that is why these politicians do this to us. Facebook. Honestly, sometimes we need to face you people. Square. Fair and square. Sometimes. I see it to be facing your attitude, how you do things, as a and tokwahong, as a nipebi. It has a most sorry, who person didn't pan at them, and that's all you want to do, and that's all that matters to you. What was the meaning of that nonsense? And how do you judge people? I don't know, complaining, sir. Do a despite bed, then I'm posting a unka kanka as a more because me a juma also. I don't have the posting quite cutting, I want to say, quite too much. Won't try to unka as a more because me a juma a friend say, I don't TV. In fact, the person who really made me, the one who made me, like I said, Obiate Menka, Adum TV. So be woman, nay, me and I am a dear Crimea, Adum TV, not even Angel FM. Look, Nippon Katabi branch, I said, and 7 years no more. If you don't know, shut up. If you don't know, just shut up. Namunjai Katatentini at the what kind of rubbish is that? Me get too much. Me go for too much. It's enough. The name calling is too much. What kind of rabbit? Me only anka up your water. Me only a. Ena me yau mami anka weni chuko. Dia mu one day sao mami will be anka up. So only a bidia na me miti. At my age, do you know the time I built my own house? I don't talk, and I don't flaunt. Me no be a me flaunting. I don't talk. I don't walk shoulder high. And shirt near me be and behave as if. I am all over the place, or I'm there. I don't do that because I don't live my life for you. And no one tell me Bobby Brown. So you meet me in town, I'm like any other person. I feel free. I do what I want to do at any point I want to do it, without necessarily minding who you are or what you say about it. Because at the end of the day, you will not be the one to judge me. And now, couple, apart from that, if my office is okay with it, I don't find anything wrong with whatever it is I do. So please, shut up. It's my page. It's my personal page. And I decide who I post there and who I don't. Who ni mama in control? Ask me why I left Angel and I will explain to you. Ask me. And even when I went to Onia, I never said anything evil about Kwaku Oten. I spoke against the people who are working there. I did not speak against Kwaku Oten. I can never do that. I can't speak to Utra, no better trying out to John Mahama. I can never do that. I can never speak against Nana Dunko Kufaru. May I not show? May not be a meme. I can't. I can speak about their issues or what they say or policies. I can't insult. I don't. I'm not like you. Una Mumuadia obi oba penny mo at semi me nyine inside bi asade ba me nyine me akola am about 40 I'm not young that you go on Facebook small boys like you muni small girls you don't have anything you've not attained and achieved anything you go there and insult me anyhow and I don't say anything because I feel that look it's part of the job I do my mama mama no what I do it comes with the job and I don't mind I'm not cry you didn't attend mahama you didn't attend who am I but sometimes mind your words and choose your words carefully what kind of rubbish is that me have been paid my post equal put in happy father's day you are there insulting me why because I left Angel FM Angel TV do you know what my contract says I will tell you today my catch your name and you still can go ahead and insult me anyhow you like I don't care I really don't care and you don't decide who I should post on my Facebook you that don't matter who that don't matter don't decide who I post on my Facebook or who I appreciate at any point in time for Christ's sake don't go ask them no eh look I was employed from and I said I was given an employment letter who permit me a year or it's still in my drawer I was given a position as your friend is saying news editor Angel TV news editor I didn't even work as such for 1 second it was just a title given me I did not work as that for 1 second my year over 22 years before I'm a VP semi deputy editor from Peace FM the Ajuma with Despite Media for 8.5 years before I left there I was deputy news editor. And think if you are member a year multimedia, no, I should have risen or been the same. But Namiadum, what multimedia made me is to see me as a host. They saw something in me that I could host. And they changed me from being a producer, being an ordinary news editor or deputy, to become a host, a morning show host, a program TV host, and almost started that. They've not done any three morning show. And Minna Ricky, I'm not chasing, saw something in me and said, you can do it. And I started working with Kaba, with some producers. Telma Eje was my first producer. Ansan, and Pedu, Ebae, my brother, and they, he's, we have become close. Oba first, here, go to Papa. And then, we are so close. As a morning show host, Eho, and a Ghana for whom? Eho, and Omuhu, the Etimimu, and what I can do. And a gun and pay you for woman and saw something in me knowing that look this girl where she's going and what she's doing and one one cause our Facebook yeah who did my terminal feeling me that is how come you became a friend of Facebook because the number of friends I have on Facebook was from Adum TV nipa doma I want Facebook or maybe now from Adum TV Mavis I don't know what you look man smile Mavis Obi ade ne humba bia metete ama wototo. Odo humba metete ama. Me na mka chero. E bia ma sima no na twem. Odo humba metete ama. Because I am a Facebook live. And to be jira na di matema metete ama. Because anytime I check those who do that, obae no, na 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 for di na chi 20, 30. They are not bold enough to even put their pictures there because they are nobodies. Omo bi obi a they are nobody so they are not bold to put their pictures there I'm telling you so multimedia made me and gave me the name I have today take it or not I am known I will not call myself a celebrity because usha who a celebrity is I don't qualify I don't know who else but I'm known if you like upo umpo my jimmy ding and I yo yana upa for tibo den upa koshapum upa bora a friend is saying generator be an answer be a bit me electrocute you and electrocute yourself and die you understand my name takes me to places ayawaya ubewu second one ubewu those who look the person you even claim does not mention anybody's name anyhow those he feels that have names those he feels that are known and above would you so I am somebody upe umpo I am somebody na me na I am sir you can't change that me say na me na I am sir or you can't change that why a whole crummy diary the beer yeah me who I am gave me the name I left multimedia and even after that me posti kwesi chum because onye me boni bia. He was a good father to me, a very nice man. As such, he not me how ye ne how. But you see, sometimes the people you put at the helm of affairs do not see what you see in the workers you have. Do you understand? Do you know that Captain Eko Onye TV kai na Eko? When Captain was leaving, we almost left. Opa Bisa Bronzy. We all of us had contracts. All. And me, before I even joined Angel FM, I was approached by Media General before I took a decision to join Angel FM and Angel TV. I was not employed to Angel FM. I was employed to Angel TV. Shannon So. I sat at home from multimedia for some time. And Sir Bronzy framed me that they need me on Angel TV to come and host a morning show on TV as a host, not a co-host, to come and host on Angel TV as a host. Me kwaye na almost your money restructuring, so I had to wait. Oh, and to commit me at nephew, but me now quadro. So I decided so me the better nephew. No, my restructure TV ho. I renovate ho. Me yakwa kwa yajuma u TV solo. I would rather go and join my brother Captain on radio. Me kwa kwa kind paper samano. Just as every morning show host or mu kind paper so soon. Me kwa kwa kind because me wadum TV na kind news. Me kind news for TV so. Me a morning show host. I want dum TV na sign kind news. I want dum TV area. Yeah. So they employ me to be the editor of TV news. Also read news in the afternoon. In the afternoon TV news and also do morning show on TV. Na no mo nye red na mko join a captain said me ko kind papers and on the TV ni radio bomb. And the way captain was how I no bia omo bia ho kwan so brother yebi e ma so ntina announce ba yebi nti ma mpre se yentim because that was what they told me. I was going to do TV news and also TV me ko radio. I didn't even give anytime you saw me reading news, say Obia Banti a friend. As like as a sop. Obia as a ubet me and Obi no bra baby. They didn't give me that opportunity, so yeah, it is on your letter said brabe kind news. And Tikoko kind news, even if TV hasn't started, kind news already so. You understand? I had my own show, TV at home. No man yakurano news 30 minutes every afternoon. I also had more than 1 hour on TV. But here the any captain were on here, boom. We're all together. And when captain left, Nanka Yen Nan Yako, and a bronze name Kasa Adam Jai, Nam Tanasi. I stayed. And I was called in that look. And Yamako Fim Ramlet him as morning show. I could have hosted a show. I could have hosted because I was employed as a morning show host, not a co-host. I was not employed to come and Ramab Wobi, Mekwatsanam and Kai Paper Mobi, and I mean Mobi. That's not my job. I've gone past that. But I humbled myself. I worked under somebody. I didn't have a problem. I didn't fight. I didn't cause any problem there. What's your idea? So when captain left, they said, oh, Makofimra. Initially, I wasn't too happy. We said, look, yes, we can do it. Why don't you allow us to do it? Because Kwamina ho, me ho, yachra ho. Then Papa said, well, fine, but mu to kind ya Makofimra. Kofi is my brother. I didn't have a problem. I said, no problem. You need the bedroom. At the same time, now still me contract na efa me no. Send me my morning show host. I will TV so no. Now still me to me nye. And adwuma we aye ye wo. Say if you relent and I say you don't play any particular role. I will read you on TV so. You are not regarded as somebody who is a host. Obi from here then, oh, I am a morning show. So as what? I don't have anything to say because I am not the host. I am neither nor the co-host because it's not on my letter. And I wasn't employed to radio. I was just helping. Makofi me, any amount, I'm a Makofi by. Yet in the Ejuma, alongside Kofi in an accident, went to stay at home and wasn't working. And then we started with Kwamina, Mini Kwamina, and the Yatra. Then I had a show. I am a Yen on the Pebia. Before Kwame na besom no atwaso, you understand? A power Ghana power. You get it? That is not even what I was asked to come and do because I was still supposed to be the morning show host on TV. I didn't fight that. And it's in my letter to their show. It meant that from day one they had breached the contract. From day one the contract has been breached because what was in it? And in fact, Kwaku Tin told me, sir, He didn't know that was what was in my letter. I don't know how come he didn't know. I don't know the conversation they had before they decided to employ me. Do you understand what I'm saying? I don't know what he told the Browns before they decided to employ, but on my letter, Obisa Stacy was the executive director, will tell you. I was in charge of news on TV. I had several meetings with Stacy on how to do TV news. And to start TV news, weekend news, it was my baby. I mooted that idea. And I was supposed to do it with a friend, say. And we were supposed to do a promo. I didn't have a script, so I couldn't go and shoot a promo. I started with TV soon. I didn't fight it. Because we know be I'm feeling, say, I know how to do it. If you give me 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, I could do it. And I could do it with, like, make me the best. So that I will be relevant. That is my policy. And my uncle won't talk. Because there was no need fighting somebody who was not fighting you. Captain was not taking over the show. Like, oh, no, Bia, we're bad. I'm the host. It's a fast show now, but the book. It will never be in camp. He never was like that. And there was no need fighting. So, when your friend is saying, we're doing it nicely, no problem. Until they came back to tell us they have employed somebody new to come and host. Meanwhile, I was still supposed to be the host on TV, and TV no still. My imagine so team. They will not separate it. So it means that whatever they told me and why they employed me, they were not ready to give me that job. Because a new person has become the director. Depending on what happened, Ono was not willing to divide the thing. He was also not willing if Sebeta, Yabemani show and you political show and you. And I've never worked an agreement. No, I've never worked since I started work on radio or TV. Program. And took us a program. Now as a old tech. Now as a old corner. And even my sister him didn't like the idea and told me I'd met me. We are on a penny pa. And my mama on a penny bin ye. I was supposed to. We held a meeting. He was supposed to hold a meeting. And I say, entrance the ending. Come on, the role I'll play on the morning show. I'll know you're not a bear host. I didn't even fight him being the host. Too. I did not fight that other than you're sitting bear host. Now your mom, your mom, your host. Now they be an idiot. They be an idiot. And my uncle Toka said, you're not a bear host. I never did that. I was just waiting for him to meet me and tell me, yeah, because Ghana power nana miyano, not yesi or katechesi or labe. A man that I didn't have any role on the morning show again. All that I would do is the become now paper the banner or bema kwa. And I was told, say, he was not ready to even review papers because of who say old school. It means that, oh, kwa, what for story, brah, penny mo exam. Ah, my hosting program. My producing, uko piece of ma, me producing, I producing, sefakai. I had done the job so many years before Katechi started. I don't have a problem with him hosting. But I had a problem with me not being given a role. Say, Ebia, say. And I will babe, Uba, who away was so. And I will say. Meanwhile, the TV 2, you're near ready to see a better team. What were you expecting me to do? To sit down and rot? You were expecting me to sit down and rot? Or you were, because my, to be honest with you, who I was at Adum TV never materialized on Angel FM, not even 1 minute. The me that you knew never ever materialized. It never materialized when I went to Angel FM, hardly, because I didn't have any show of my own. The Choir Angel, let me show be I am a dear. Let me show be a mekaso ya we a host of this program. I didn't have one for 3 years. I did not complain. Oh, he man knew I have a mamma, Nama Quaker Kraman. We knew no unkind news, sir. You have a kind mamma, Nama Kay Biaman. Nama Traho, I had gone past that thing. But I didn't complain. So you are Unyanami Abakacham Cement OBC, Brabaya Morning Show host. Ubakacham said, because of Obinti, Mamma and Quan Quayer Juma, Yamedia Mammy, I may hear Juma, express a way you woe with your way, Minyanam Trow. Namin Trefi, because I stayed at home for more than 5 months. Nobody, Facebook for Mundi Matam, or PNUA, or Naku Krobi Savasadan, I out if you are on. Nobody was bothered about it because I didn't have anything doing on the morning show. Were you expecting me to stay at home and do nothing? Because at that time, I'm Tiffany, I was being paid. but I wasn't working. But be a chamica. Is that what you wanted? That I should be rubbish. And I say, ni se mi ye juma. Adi a njami di ama mi se mi ye. Mi kasa. Eno mi ye juma. Enti kama mi kasa. Mi tine fi ni enti amika. Eno na faso ni say. Obi a ope. Onya ope. Oti fi ni enti amika ope. Mi njami di esa. I don't see why I will be paid and I'm not working for the pay that I'm being given. I'm not being given the opportunity to come and work. Look, I went to do LPM. Our morning show. So. Obi LPM, Osi Omo Obi Anye. Me am in kwa emano. I had to go and do it. Because Osi Ma Anko, I'll bury draw. I went to do it and I heard from somewhere that the host was telling them that maybe person is from Futukwane to buy morning show. So. Why? A program that I was given a contract to. I didn't seek employment. Me man ko pay juma o angel o. Man try like I say me pay juma o angel. I did not. I wrote letter to multimedia say me pay juma. Me try peace there for 2 months. Me try letter ko multimedia say me pay juma as a producer. And omo farm me say producer me produce e ko si say. E ko si say na obi host no. Me produce e sat time no na or the say. Me Bobby Ansa. Bobby Ansa, I produced a cosy saying, Saturday, Bobby Ansa was the host. Mene Dominic. And Kojo Preko. In fact, Kojo Preko and my family multimedia. As a producer, and multimedia turned me into a host. What is the mention? Nti who funny pan saw your host to ha? Brabe host to show her. Who funny pan many panning back last year only at my head? I just said, who couldn't do my. It means who couldn't pan juma. So whoever is hosting today felt whether he was threatened or not, I don't know. But I didn't me no be a me bread juma ho. I just wanted my quota ya uba obey say. Then I would have gone to work to go and work.